Okay, let's go.
JD, you good?
Yeah, just lead the way.
Well, storm's no better. If anything, it's worse.
Too bad. We're going back into it. Okay, Delta. Our way out's on the other side.
We got storm, people!
Get behind those sandblast things!
They're called Fulgurite!
Yeah, tomato, tomato!
Oh, Fulgurite!
Wait! The door's welded shut! Jack, rip the door and hurry!
Surprising no one! We got more swarm coming in!
Can we hold them off?
We got more swarm coming in!
Can we hold them off?
We got more swarm coming in!
Can we hold them off?
Jack,
There's no one! We got more swarm coming in!
And we hold them off!
JD, how's the beacon?
Not damaged. That's the important part.
Kind of relying on you to keep it safe.
Yeah, I get it. Fate of the world, no pressure.
Hear that? Storm's died down.
Yeah, now that we've proven it.
Come on, let's check on the skiff. on, Delta. Let's get back to the skiff.
You know something, Kate? You're pretty good at this military leadership thing.
I'm not trying to be good at anything.
Yeah. By the way, you're good at it.
When we're done showing the corporal compliments, we should decide whether we're headed straight back to the airfield or not.
Fazel's right. Oh, man. This ain't against my soul.
Fortunately, it doesn't happen often. So there's one thing I don't get.
This wasn't UIR territory originally. So why'd they build their Hammer and Dawn program so close to the COG border?
Vasgari technology, my friend. It's what we're known for. We invented the transistor, the microchip. Of course, while we were making the world a more civilized place, our neighbors were inventing tanks and rifles and missiles. I reckon the UIR moved in, found some lovely facilities and said, oh, hello, we'll take that, piss off, thanks. I mean, where's the most devious possible place to build your super weapon?
Right along your enemy's border. Brilliant, really. Task of hauling back the rest of those beacons.
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. I mean, it seemed pretty tough, but this desert's not forgiving. For anyone.
Baird trusts Paddock, we trust Baird. It's all about the transit of property, we trust Paddock's nomads.
The transitive what?
Books, Boz. You're filled with valuable insights and concepts.
Now, honestly, I wouldn't know.
How about this? We trust Paddock and his nomads till they give us a reason not to. And they haven't yet.
Works for me.
That the swarm seemed different, smarter, more cunning.
Yeah,
rocking spiffy new weapons and armor, too.
Paddock warned us about that. Said it started happening like a few days ago.
When we were at Mount Kadar.
Wait, you don't think it's connected to?
To when they got their queen back? Yeah, I know it is. And it's only gonna get worse if we don't get the hammer back online.
That bilge just ahead. Park the skiff as close as you can.
It's kind of heavy.
And so we meet again.
Get that thing to Baird.
Lead the way.
Paddock, where's Baird?
In back. He was explaining to me the new modification he made for your little bot friend. It was boring, so I came out here.
We should probably unload this targeting beacon ASAP.
And you think that's going to save the world?
Baird, we're here with the beacon.
Excellent. I'll meet you around back.
Wait, if Baird's going back to New Ephira with the beacon, how are we getting back?
Set that targeting beacon down. I'll deal with it in a bit.
Gladly.
Hey, Baird. Can we talk?
Yeah, listen, kid. You still got a rocket to launch, and I need to get back to New Ephira.
Yeah, right. Of course.
JD, we're fine. I'm just working through it. We can talk later.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
Paddock said you were working on something?
Yeah, a new and improved shield prototype for Jack. Go ahead, install it.
Installed. Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Baird, got some glass and get out here. Swarm coming in.
Short version, it stops bullets. Now get up here and use it.
Delta, come on. Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Baird, cancel class and get out here. Swarm coming in.
Short version, it stops bullets. Now get up here and use it.
Delta, come on.
Oh. Next.
We're not done. Everyone, get to the tarmac before Baird loses his ride home. On top of us!
We're gonna clear this tarmac or Bear's
not going anywhere!
Come on, Delta, turn it off!
Jack, shut that!
Looks like they want you to stay, Baird.
Come on! We still have shit to do in this bloody desert.
Alright, Delta. Back on the skip.
So, are we back on task then?
I think I am.
I don't fucking know, like, but...
Children, more bad news, I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people, transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
Where?
Close. Their last message was sent from the old city.
All right, we're on it.
Man, the nomads cannot catch a break.
So it looks like I owe you a fiver. Yeah.
See that? Smoke up ahead. Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
All right, let's get in there and see what we can do.
Yeah.
Look, they're still fighting. We gotta help them.
Fucking fight situations that they put you in, it's fucking...